lives that have been lost and wasted in all those wars, and think of all those people that have made so much money out of these wars. We know which side we're on. Thank you very much.
Let us mourn the loss of those fallen in this immoral and unjustifiable war. Let us now name the dead. I call on a number of anti-war supporters and activists to read names both of the British fallen and of the Afghan civilians. First, Lauren Booth, activist and journalist.
I just want to say before I read this list that after a recent attack by American troops on family homes in a province in Afghanistan where 50 women and children were murdered, General Petraeus went on television and said the Afghanis had been burning the children themselves to make America look bad. We know your lies, America. We fear Allah, we do not fear you. Salah Muhammad was 30 when an airstrike killed him in Musakala. Halwasha was 2 when a plane crashed into her home in Helmand. Safeda, 3, plane crashed into home, Helmand. Atagul, shot during a raid in Kandahar. Muhammad Alam, shot during raid, Kandahar. Muhammad Nasim, shot during raid, Kandahar. Mahibullah Muhammad, shot during raid, Kandahar. Muhammad Aslam, shot during raid, Kandahar. Muhammad Ayub, shot during raid, Kandahar. Habibullah, shot during raid, Kandahar. Dadullah, shot during raid, Kandahar. Jilani, shot during raid, Kandahar. Haji Nida Muhammad, shot during raid, Kandahar. The British people remember you today.
I call on Sami Ramadani from the Iraqi Democrats.
Mir Wari, 13, shot in Rangunal district. Janat Gul, age 40, shot. Khanum Ava, age 25, shot, killed by an Apache helicopter. Mahmoud Wakil, age 4, killed. Muhammad, shot. Khadija, age 13, shot. Muhammad Jan, shot. Raouf, shot. Alam Zair, shot. Abdul Karim, shot. Abdul Hakim, airstrike. Abdul Karim, age 50, killed in an airstrike. Kabila, age 7, killed in an airstrike. Gulala, age 3, killed in an airstrike. Let's all remember them.
I call on Jenny Jones, London Assembly member.
I'm going to read out 13 names. They're all men, they're all British men who were killed in Helmand province, shot or in explosions. Gareth Bellingham, private, age 22 from Stoke-on-Trent. Lloyd Newell, a corporal. Martin Gill, 22 years old from Nottingham. Martin Lamb, a rifleman, 27 from Gloucester. Michael Pike, a corporal, 26, from Aberdeenshire. James Wright, a marine, aged 22, from Dorset. Mark Palin, a corporal of 32, from Devon. Paul Watkins, aged 24, from South Africa. Scott McLaren, a Highlander, aged 20. David Fairbrother, a marine of 24, from Lancashire. Jonathan McKinley, 33, from Germany. Barry Weston, a sergeant, age 40, from Reading. And Daniel Clark, lieutenant, age 24, from London. We must bring the others home before they die too.
I call on Paul Mack, Vice Chair of the Coalition of Resistance.
Jafar Chopan, aged 4, from an airstrike. Ramzan Chopan, aged 45, from an airstrike. Rihar, aged 31, from an airstrike. On the same day, in Patika province, Usana, aged 6, from an airstrike. Zaida, aged 5, from an airstrike. Rowana, aged 3, from an airstrike. Ulla, aged 3, from an airstrike. Noor Ali, aged 2, from an airstrike. And Saeed Rahman, aged 2, from an airstrike. 6 children on the same day from an airstrike. We remember them, we mourn them, but we don't only mourn, we also pledge to organise for their memories. Thank you.
I call on Shamil Jordan from Friends of Al-Aqsa.
We know exactly the number of dead from the army, from the coalition forces. But we do not know the number of dead Afghanis. We do not know their numbers, let alone their names. But we will not forget. This ceremony is so we do not forget those names. Muhammad Issa, shot during raid. Saeed Sardar Muhammad, shot during raid. Jannan, shot during raid. Mahbub, shot during raid. Muhammad Tahir, shot during raid. Ghani Khan, shot during raid. Khalid Gad, shot during raid. Nursat Ali Hassan, shot. Sher Wali, 18, airstrike. Bakmala, 15, airstrike. Bibi, 20, airstrike. Malama, 10, airstrike. Fatima, 8, airstrike. These are only just a few of the names. There are tens of thousands of Afghanistan, people in Afghanistan that have been killed. No, we don't know their names. Let us please do something productive. Join the anti-war movement, join Stop the War, and please, let us not forget, pray and make dua. Thank you.
I call on Carol Turner from the Campaign for Nuclear Disarmament.
These are some more of the coalition troops, British troops, who died because our politicians sent them into an unjustifiable and unwinnable war. Private Dean Hutchinson, 23, from County Durham, died in Helmand. Lieutenant Corporal Kyle Cleet Marshall, also 23, from Newcastle, died in an explosion in Helmand. Private Robert Wood, aged 28, from Hampshire, who died in Helmand. Private Conrad Lewis, 22 years old, from Dorset, shot in Helmand. Private Lewis Hendry, aged 20, from Norfolk, also shot in Helmand. Warrant Officer, 2nd Class, Colin Beckett, age 36, from Peterborough, who died in an IED explosion in Helmand. David Dalyell, a Ranger, age 20, from County Down, who died in an operational accident in Helmand. Private Martin Bell, age 24, from West Yorkshire, died in an explosion in Helmand. Private Jasima Vachubua, age 24, a Fijian, who died in an explosion in Helmand. Warrant Officer Class 2 Charlie Wood, age 34, from Middlesbrough, who died in an explosion in Holland. Corporal Stephen Dunn, 27 years old, from Gateshead, died in an explosion in Holland. Private John Howard, 23 years old, a New Zealander, suspected killed by friendly fire in Helmand. Guardsman Christopher Davies, age 22, from Merseyside, shot in Helmand. Ranger Aaron McCormick, also 22, from County Londonderry, died in an explosion in Helmand. Sapper William Blanchard, age 39, from Hampshire, shot in Holland. CND and Stop the War regret all of these deaths. We are pledged to campaign and to continue to campaign until every single British soldier is brought home. Thank you.
I call on Yvonne Ridley.